Okay, this is the women's 100 meter hurdles finals. Deanna in lane 3, runner for UT Arlington. The wind at their back. And that's for second.